Jackson is standing behind him. Here's Paul. Paul gets it off, banks it up and out, halfway.
Is still stopped at point seven.
The time had run off.
It's
for
over.
Whatever reason, the clock had stopped.
He thought the shot clock was the buzzer for the game. He could have easily. That ball hits the rim and comes out. He got a tip dunk. It's over.